Eat it. You'd think slaying these monsters would produce ghosts. You would think, or at least I would think. Ow, okay, let's, how about we get out of there? Okay. You, yeah, way to stunlock me. Yeah, that was a mean combo. Okay, no, no, no.
Damn it.
No. I forgot about my sign. Okay. Bird's about to die. Sword's not only about to die, it's probably ready for a new application of my oil. That's for armor. Yep. Where are you, necrophage oil? There you are. There you are, necrophage oil. You are a dingleberry.
Now, you piece of filth.
There's three of them. And so far, they can combo lock you. We need to get out of the way of that. We also need to get... Oh, hey, my armor is now breaking. Let's take care of that. Dude stunlocked me, that's what he did. That looks like some bones over there. Nope, that's just a log. They're tree bones. Is that a drowner? I really hope that's a drowner.
You're ugly.
Ow. Cannot dodge. Well, ow, friggin' jerk. Okay, the lantern prevents us from okay, that's where my big battle with those things were. That looks like a barrel. Is that a ghoul? That's a ghoul. That's a ghoul. Let's, switch to Iggy. Set that, beehive on fire so I can get a quick healing item. Thank you. See any ghosties over here? Come on, ghosties. Come out to play. Looks like a place where ghosts would chill. Come on, there are gravestones here. Literal gravestones. Okay. So, loot. Alchemist powder. That's lame. That big thing had only an alchemist powder in it. Okay. Oh, wait. How dare you attack me while I'm attacking a different person? Don't you follow the movie ninja rules of fighting? Oh, that looks like a ghost. Or yeah, that looks like a ghost, or what was previously ghost. Or it's just a swarm of bugs. Just a swarm of bugs. Come on. Goodbye, bugs. Ow! Okay. Ow! Dick. Jerk. Hag tooth, you jerk. treasure chest. Flawless diamond. Lunar shards. Of course, whenever I find a diamond, I must climb onto the... The next one, what can change the nature of man? They hate that. Okay. Ogrid oil! We are going to see if we can craft that Ogrid oil right away. I can! It's crafted! Screw you, Neckers! I have an oil that can kill Neckers. Steel plate, crowns, come on, jump, just jump. Just do the jump. Come on, jump up there. That jump really probably should not have hurt that much. I'm trying to use this lamp to find ghosts.
Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie! Millie, what's with ye? Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie! Millie, what's with ye?
I don't know. So what? Burning!
What? No. No, stay back!
Don't leave me!
Oh, yeah. That gave a moderate amount of XP. Finding ghosts gives XP. Maybe that's why ghost hunting is such a profitable trade. Or by profitable, I mean it keeps gathering people. So green dust orbs seem to be where people is.
Didn't come here to ask nicely.
No.
Place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. Think they're feeding on...
Just Geralt, stop. You needn't leave the detail.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Head split open like a rotted pumpkin.
Noobs.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now. Sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him.
Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer.
He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him. And a daughter. To the top!
Wow.
Blood. Many must have died here.
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits. Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let them out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave them there.
True.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing them's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for them. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench.
Odd. Emerald. What's going on in here? Locked. All right. Cool. Bunch of glyphs. Hey, it's a sack. Sack and thread. To the upstairs.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head. But one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
Wow. My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
Okay. So in order to get the XP from the haunts, I seem to have to listen to all of the haunt. Okay. Enhanced cursed oil. Well, I ain't even fought a werewolf yet. Let's see if I can make the enhanced cursed oil.
Hmm.
Okay. What am I missing? And so I need 3 wolf livers and an X-Mara hide. No idea where I get an X-Mara hide. No idea at all.
Gold! Piles of it! Oh, won't do the dead any good now, will it? Strange it's still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who are you?
Huh. Somebody died. I like how I can call my horse in this tower.
Laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Okay. Cool. Stealing it. Enhanced Dragon's Dream. What's the Dragon's Dream? I hope it's an oil. What are you, Dragon's Dream? Oh. It requires allspice and Samelford's dust and mistletoe.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
Don't be afraid. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Mage's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Mage who lived here, who was he?
Interesting.
Alexander? I hardly knew him. He spent most of his time locked away in this tower. He's dead too, you know.
Yep.
They're all dead. Mountains of corpses, yet I stand here alone, all alone. They've all abandoned me. Even he who promised me everlasting love. You will abandon me as well.
If I can lift the curse, you yourself will be free to leave.
Okay.
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich. Believe we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
Interesting.
What happened then?
Fear. Terrible fear. I feared the men who approached, but I also feared the potion, drinking it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Your beloved failed to save you. Why?
There were too many. Leave her be, he shouted. He grabbed at them, tried to stop them. They just laughed.
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned. That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
Can you talk to the island's other specters?
No, I'm alone here. The others, they flee when they see me. I know not why. You do not fear me, do you?
No. Used to dealing with ghosts. Though, gotta admit, there's something about you. You're different.
Interesting.
You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man looked like a monster had attacked him recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I don't know. I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
Huh.
How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it. But who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Graham. No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. Your beloved, who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected, strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the Isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet... What if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
There's more up.
In there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
Game does have a lot of dialogue. I think that's a good thing. Dialogue's not bad. Don't know why I killed those rats. But felt like the thing to do. Tell me that her remains are filled with these disease rats. No. We are not jumping off the tower. That is what's called suicide. That is bad. Just gonna say both. Alright. Let's get moving. Oh hey, there's a quest over here.
The old god demanded 6 sucklings. You didn't bring but a single scurvy.
What are you doing here?
What? The sun flying from the moon? We're making offerings to the old god, clearly.
You too can seek his aid. That's if you've got fitting offerings. He scorned ours, then cursed the old village.
Huh.
The all god, you call him. First I've heard. Is some new deity?
Nay, 'tis ancient, revered by our forefathers. They say it were like this. Roslav of Oriton came here to gather brushwood. Suddenly, for no reason, a bush burst into flame. Then, Roslav heard a voice from the ground, demanding offerings and obedience.
We've been coming here since then, bearing gifts, in exchange for which the All God watches over us, keeps us from evil.
Mm-hmm. Plain to see that.
Okay.
So, what's wrong with your offerings?
You needn't mock us. You can see right well we brought scraps. Before the war, I wouldn't give this such to me hounds. But what can we do? Such are the times.
And they're like to get worse. All God said if he don't get a rafter of bacon and a barrel of beer at least, the rivers will fill up with frogs and lotuses or some such will devour the harvest.
I could intercede on your behalf with this All God of yours. Got a feeling we'd come to an understanding.
Well, I suppose it can't hurt to try. To speak with him, you have to stand afore the altar and cry out, All God, help a poor wretch in need. Who knows, he might just listen to a foreigner.
All right.
Oh, All God, help a poor wretch in need. Pretty, please.
How dare you disturb my divine rest, mortal?
I dare disturb it because I want your divine self to lift the, curse you cast. Those peasants really don't have.
They must bring worthy offerings or they shall face drought, driving hail, earthquakes, avalanches. I have spoken.
Avalanches? Here? How would that work? No answer from the All God. Fine. We can finish our conversation when I find him. Voice came from underground.
Yep.
Wine. More like vinegar. Someone drank it anyway. Could follow the scent. A crack. Too small to pass through, but big enough for sound to come out.
All right, we're looking for red spots on the ground, buddies. Red spot.
An illusion.
Or that.
What? Who dares disturb my divine being?
Geralt of Rivia. Pleasure. Expected the All God to be corporeal in form, but never thought he'd be. Corpulent. Fattened up nicely at those peasants' expense.
Expense? Expense? Not a word about the help I give in return. Blessings, absolutions, enlightened advice. Believe me, these folks need all of it. I'd watch over them still if they fulfilled their end. But lately they offer these pathetic scraps.
That they steal from the mouths of their children. And to make matters worse, you cast a curse on them.
and I'll not lift it till they bring me worthy offerings. Want to settle for curves and whey? Not a chance. And you can tell them that.
Been in this hole long?
For a century or so. One winter I found shelter here. Built a fire so large the flames leapt through the crack, lit the bushes above. I coughed from the smoke and suddenly heard a peasant. A voice out of nowhere, he called. A miracle. Thus, I became a god.
Parasite, more like.
Maybe so. But what of Freya and Melitele then, hmm? Demanding prayers and offerings, given naught in return. I talk at least.
Huh.
Got an idea how to resolve this. I'll just kill you.
Oh. Okay. Pretty sure that wasn't over it. Monster hide, monster hair, monster tongue, grilled pork, leather.
Anything new?
Got good news. Your god's dead. It was actually a run-of-the-mill monster, sentient but mean. Took advantage of you. You went hungry, while it grew new chins.
What have you done? The old god warned us? Said if he ever departed, death would await us all? Come on, Tripor. We must tell the others. Only group prayer can save us now.
Right. Pretty good. Tawny oil, stamina regeneration, grave hack. Every time I kill things, wraith is. We'll get rid of stun. Do not like stuns. Stun locking is bad. Mkai. Stun locks up. Every time I kill things, I heal down. Keep running. Oh, this is to the Baron's castle. It's not the quest I wanted to do. That's the quest I wanted to do. Jeez, sometimes I'm slow. Why didn't I read my quest log? Curses! Gotta run all the way up here now. Probably should just call my horse. Come. Fine, horse, I'll come to you. Your course.
Giddy up. Slower. Go, go.
What's up?
Why have you been following me?
Just wondering what you want from him. From Graham.
Me? Didn't want nothing. It's his mother be worried about him. Been locked in his hut since he came back from the Isle. Talks to no soul. Love's misery curdled his brains, I reckon.
I want to talk.
You're deaf, dammit. I told you... Who are you?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
Yeah.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I... Oh, he couldn't save her.
Did you love her?
Oi. Something mad. Loved her so deep I believed we'd come through, believed we'd be together. Of course, it was not to her father's like him. His daughter and a plain lout.
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
T'were Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me since I sold them fish.
They force you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape! First, then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
Said you were hollering as you fled the tower, the island. What exactly did you say?
I don't remember. I wanted them to pay. For what they'd done to her!
Might have cursed them. There's a powerful magic aura on Fyke Isle. Passions, evil intent, strong emotions of any kind can activate it. Your words could be the curse's source.
She took the poison because of them.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... She... You said you spoke to her.
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
She was alive the whole time. But... Can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
It's not your fault. No guilt in not knowing, and you couldn't know it wasn't poison she drank.
Gods, what have I done? If I had stayed behind to bury her, I didn't notice she was alive. It might have ended different, ended well.
If you'd stayed on the island, I doubt you'd have survived.
I'd take death over leaving her to the rats like that. But there's naught I can do about it now.
Wrong on that count. Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But... what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fyke Isle.
Those are her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
Woo, I'm loving that!
A pesta, and now she's free.
Awesome.
With like might and fear and teda te gana.
Awesome. Let's see. Teleporty horse. Wait, do I not have a trophy equipped? Ah, that's 5% bonus XP. Okay.
Run, Roach.
If I can find her, someone who could repair my stuff, great. What are those wolves? Please tell me.
That's
those
it,
are
Roach.
Wolves. Hey, guess what? I need wolf livers. Lots of them. There's one. There's two. Where's number three? Number three? That's raw meat. One more. Come on, number three. Ah, bugger. Well, still good enough for me. Alright, what can I make? That requires more stuff. Don't have the Emekara hide. So make this. I'll see if I have anything else I can make. Anything else? Can't make that, but I do want to. I'm glad I can upgrade my potions. That would be great. I would love to. Hey, horse, come on. Let's go. Pine grape. Go forth, horsey.
Slow.
No, don't slow down. Go forth, horse.
Make way.
Come on, horse. Go the right way, horse. We need to kill some more wolves. Man, they love hanging people in this game. Countryside, though. Come on, keep moving. Keep moving. Keep
moving. Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Tell me more about this mage from the Isle. Were you too close?
Never expected you'd take such an interest in my private life.
More interested to know if you bonded as fellow magic practitioners.
Oh, we had little in common in that arena. Oh, Alexander was one of those anxious experimenters, forever short on sleep. The kind that thinks perfect happiness is an isolated tower and a full set of vials and alembics.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a Pesta. Graham's dead.
And you failed to notice? You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer? There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
Anything you're not grateful for?
Just when I was starting to miss you.
Right.
Bet the old witch who lived here.
She did indeed.
Very much so.
Let's see if you've got anything that will help me out. What am I missing from my alchemy set? What am I missing? White Gull would be able to make that. I need Cherry Cordial. That's Stamford Dust and Allspice. Stamford Dust, Allspice, Mistletoe. Stamford Dust, Allspice, Mistletoe. Stamford Dust, Allspice, Mistletoe. Stamford Dust, Allspice, Mistletoe. And okay. By the way, hello people. It's getting close for me to say the Stamford Dust. I'll buy two of those. I don't know how much I actually need. That stuff is rare, I'm just gonna buy it now. Looking for mistletoe. Shouldn't need more than four mistletoe. Definitely shouldn't need more than two of that. And now, a better Dragon Bomb. Hopefully a way better Dragon Bomb. Yes! Enhanced Dragon Bomb! I'll see if she is white gull. She's white gull. Let me cool. White gull. It's a bottle-looking substance. Doesn't seem like she has it. Nope. She doesn't seem to have it. That's okay.
See you, Kira.
Cool. Alright. We're gonna save the game now. Because I've done a bit. And it is 10:13. That's normally the end of my streaming time, so I'm going to go ahead and bid everyone a good night. Hope you all had a blast watching me. I had a blast playing for everybody's entertainment. I'm Aether Hunter. I'm playing The Witcher 3. I normally play it Mondays and Tuesdays from 8 to 10 p.m. I'm going to be playing it again later next week. I might be playing it a little bit on Saturday, depending on what happens. You all have a very, very nice evening. Thank you for watching. Share it with people. Spread me like a plague. Enjoy your evening.